And so there's going to be reprisals. The Bloods and the Crips are sick of it. And so the rapper, the Game, finds out that they are going to actually start going after the police. And they know that if the gangs go after the police, it's going to be a full-out civil war across the United States. Because it's not going to just be Los Angeles, it's not going to be Compton, it's not going to be Inglewood. It's going to be everywhere. It's going to hit Atlanta. It's going to hit Dallas. It's going to hit everywhere. It's going to hit New York. So what he did was he called for himself a personal mentor, this is the Honorable Louis Farrakhan, Minister Farrakhan. And Minister Farrakhan said, you need to talk to Minister Tony Muhammad, who is his West U.S. representative, who works with the Reverend Alfred E. Johnson, who just called me 2 minutes ago. But I'm standing here talking to you guys right now. Okay, so what they did is the Reverend Farrakhan told the Game, you do whatever Minister Tony tells you to do. So what they did is he went up to the police station and he said, you're going to go to the police station and you're going to offer your hand and you're going to talk to the cops. He's like, the hell I am. But he did it. And he went and he did it. And what they did was they decided to do a movement where they brought together a ceasefire reconciliation of 3,000 gang members. And they signed a ceasefire truce. And all of that came because of a campaign that they were running with this program, The Way to Happiness.